Hi guys, it's Susan, and we're going to try a does this really work, a faster way, supposedly, to dye your Easter eggs. With Easter coming up, a lot of times you'll buy those pause sets or you do your own with the vinegar and your own food coloring, and this is supposed to be a little less stinkier, a little less messier, and quicker. So we're going to find out if this works with your hard-boiled eggs. Basically, you use instant rice. I have a cup in here right now. And just regular food coloring. I'm going to use yellow, and then of course you have your hard-boiled eggs. So we are going to see if this really works. You're supposed to put as much in as you want. They said like 5 or 6 drops, but I think I'm just going to squeeze a whole bunch in because it's a lot of rice to cover. You're supposed to put it in there, then kind of shake your rice around to get the color in your rice. It's still kind of whitish. I wonder if that's supposed to be. I'll drop a few more in, and then I'm going to put the egg in. Okay, hang on. Oops. Okay, I'll drop the egg in. And supposedly, this is supposed to work. I have a seal-type container. I guess you could use like a sandwich baggie, too, if you didn't want to use a container and didn't have enough to do this or afraid you'd drop it or something. But this is supposed to, the rice is supposed to cushion it so you won't already crack the shell. So we're going to find out if this really works. The idea is to have enough rice to kind of, not only when you put the food coloring in, but to cover the egg. To keep coloring it, because if you have less than that, it's not going to cover your egg. So, well, we're going to find out here. Does this work? Well, kind of. I think I need to see it. It's yellow. It makes it a difference. Kind of like a cloudy marbled look. Maybe I need to leave it in the rice a little bit longer or add a little more food coloring. But here's a quick and easy way to do this. Your kids might like it because you shake it all around. They say because you're using food coloring that's non-toxic and you're putting it in your rice, you can eat this rice later. It'll just be colored, that's all. But hey, maybe that'll be a way to get your kids to eat dinner, be funky rice. So there you go. Does this work? Yeah, pretty much. I might have needed to leave it in a little bit longer, but it did turn it yellow. So there you go. Quick way to dye Easter eggs. No more vinegar smell if you can't stand it or buying those little kits. Or if you forget to buy a kit. Now you can do it with food coloring and rice. Instant rice, that is. Happy Easter.